I figured in 10 years, they'd be a good college fund for you guys. Each one had your own collection.
It was always, oh, it's for their college education. And, you know, I used to joke, like, what are they going to do? Taking a basket of Beanie Babies into the college admission, you know, office and say, I want to sign up for college.
He said he was going to, I'm sure it still is, you know, it's for our college fund. It's for a good cause.
Probably for about 6 months from when we started buying them, we were able to kind of realize that we could buy them and then turn around and make a profit on them. Although that was the plan, it never happened because we never sold them, we just bought them.